Well, to be fair, I didn't check. I'm just doing pumpkin.
The Illager raids have roasted this once lush land to ruin. Only one village remains unspoiled in this corner of the world. Make haste, hero. You must warn the villagers there of the battle to come. You are their only hope.
Thank you.
I won't be surprised if it didn't really do anything, to be fair, since... because what type of game it is. Unless if they've done it the smart way, that if you join someone's game and they're lower level than you, it just scales you to their level, or it just makes it so if you're going up against them, it turns them into your level. So it obviously keeps them at mine as well. Obviously, there's only one way to find out. Three TNTs on me head. Yeah, Minecraft. I thought, fuck it. I might as well get it, Anna. Because I ain't got really anything else to play, to be fair. Anything I've really been playing is obviously COD. I have got, obviously, other games to play. And I know that they've... finally brought back shipment on COD. Obviously, it's me being me. Have a good sleep, bro. Tomorrow I have school, but love your stream as always. I am, dude. Cheers for joining. Yeah, Shimon is back and I finally unlocked. Sweet. Nice. Nice. Gonna say I'll be there soon. I've potentially done the first SMG. Obviously, depending when I get back on it. But I have heard that this game ain't that long. Alright, dude, no worries. Cheers for joining. Who the hell keeps killing all these? Quite a few. Oh, and plus, I think I've made my game offline. Yeah, I think for me to change it, I've got to go back to the main menu. Yeah, no, it's not letting me invite you. I don't think you're losing. Yep, that's the whole point. I think it's safe to say I think I might have found like a little farming map. A little oak. It's on the pumpkin mission. Where you have to pull them switches to bring the bridge down. If you don't pull it, if you don't press them, they just keep constantly spawning. Yeah. But obviously, if you've got the difficulties. I'm presuming so, because RPGs don't really say, oh, this person. Some games, newer ones, do say, oh, the person's got so far into the story. Well, it's up to you. If you want to play, I'll just, after I've done this mission, I'll make it so, or when I'm done with this mission, just invite me. This feather just reminds me of fucking Mario Kart. But snares. When you got the feather to jump.
villagers of the pumpkin pastures go on to fight another day.